¿Qué onda, carnal?
Cousin, I have bought us the present.
You bought it or I did?
Nico, I'm offended. I've got us an apartment in Algonquin. What did I say when you got here? Penthouse. Mother on each other.
I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business interests. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
You got the wrong man. focus on yourself.
Bad feeling from middle party.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. He won't be far.
Hey, babe. Hey, what's up?
Sure.
She put it
Hello? Hello? Oh, dear. Can you hear me?
I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money.
Hey,
have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weevil News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
What was that?
Subject, Lancy.
ugly city, my friend. Excuse me, I don't think you'll need this anymore.
Please make a U-turn and also please proceed to highlighted route. In 200 yards.
My car, Eva! It was her. She screwed you over while you were inside. She's dead now.
Shit, man. I could have sworn it was her.
Sorry, man. She's gone. Maybe things could have been different in another life.
Word.
Patrick McCreary. You and me did some work for Elizabeth Torres together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.